Make this time animation in After Effects. So to start, simply add some text to your project. It does not matter what you type in, and you can leave it blank as well. Now go to the Effects and Presets panel and search Slider Control and apply it to your text layer. Now expand the text layer and then click on text. Now hold Alt or Option on Mac and then click on the stopwatch next to source text and then paste this expression. Now don't worry, you don't have to type in everything manually. You can easily copy this expression from the video description below. Now once you've pasted this expression, you probably got this error. You can easily fix it by pressing Ctrl, Alt, Shift and K. This will then open up the project settings. You can also just go to File, then Project Settings at the bottom. Now go to Expression Type and change the expression engine to legacy extended script. We can now see your timer. Now go to effects controls and then keyframe slider. Now set the value to the amount of time you want. It is important to note that this is in seconds and not minutes. So let's say you want a 1 minute timer, then you simply type in 60 because 1 minute is 60 seconds. Now once you typed in your time, move your player to the time that you've entered, and in my case is 10 seconds, and then set the slider value to 0. Subscribe.